You know, Krogh, guys like that who were just born good-looking, well, you obviously know. They never had to work for it, if you know what I mean. Not me, no, I had to make something of myself to get a girl to notice me. It wasn't just handed to me by some sort of genetic lottery. I wasn't born looking like a Kennedy, you know. But that's why guys like me are survivors. But guys like this Elvis fellow, no, underneath all that, they're weak. They wither at the first sign of trouble. They just crumble like a sand